So as you can see, this is a battle that I've animated here.